Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. A former senior digital producer at CNN jabbed the network's White House correspondent, Jim Acosta, for self-serving antics while reporting on the Trump administration this week. Truly an embarrassment, on multiple levels. Steve Krakauer tweeted Friday, Jim Acosta's self-serving antics give all good journalists a bad name. Truly an embarrassment, on multiple levels. Jim Acosta's self-serving antics give all good journalists a bad name. https://t.co/3rz Steve Krakauer, at Steve Krat, June 29, 2018. Krakauer was responding to Acosta shouting at Trump during an event commemorating the six-month mark of the Republican tax law. Trump began the evening by delivering remarks honoring the five people killed in Thursday's shooting at the Capital Gazette newspaper in Annapolis, MD. Advertisement. This attack shocked the conscience of our nation and filled our hearts with grief. Trump said, journalists, like all Americans, should be free from the fear of being violently attacked while doing their job. Trump, who often prides himself on his combative relationship with the press, drew sharp criticism from journalists for his remarks, including from Acosta following the conclusion of his speech. Mr. President, will you stop calling the press the enemy of the people? Acosta called from the back of the room during the event. Mr. President, will you stop calling the press the enemy of the people? CNN journalist Jim Acosta shouted at the end of Trump's speech. Twitter.com/fqwt5afwuv Politico at Politico, June 29, 2018. Acosta tweeted about the jeer on Friday. I tried to ask the president if he would stop calling us the enemy of the people, he wrote. He did not respond. I tried to ask the president if he would stop calling us the enemy of the people. He did not respond. Jim Acosta, at Acosta, June 29, 2018. Krakauer said Acosta was trying to shift the blame to Trump after the shooting. On a day journalists could honor the memory of fellow reporters tragically killed due to a deranged person with a vendetta going back years, Acosta tries to shift the blame to Trump, thus validating many Americans' feelings about the Acela media that existed long before Trump, he tweeted. On a day journalists could honor the memory of fellow reporters tragically killed due to a deranged person with a vendetta going back years, Acosta tries to shift the blame to Trump, thus validating many Americans' feelings about the Acela media that existed long before Trump. Steve Krakauer, at Steve Krat, June 29, 2018. Krakauer, a former producer with the network, now works at Commerce House, an advertising agency in Dallas, according to his Twitter bio. Acosta, a frequent critic of Trump, has maintained a combative relationship with Trump officials both in the White House and in the campaign. Trump campaign manager Brad Parscale has called for Acosta's press credentials to be pulled on numerous occasions, most recently after he asked questions during a ceremony between Trump and North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. The crowd at a South Carolina Trump rally began chanting, "Go home, Jim," at Acosta last week.